So after I'm finished CNCing the parts, I have to release them from the raw stock with these tabs. I have to cut these tabs off. I use this flex shaft Dremel type tool with a cutoff wheel that I got from Grizzly. And after this, the next step will be surface grinding all the materials to the proper thickness.